Hello friends, I am Pramod again here from Leisure Tours and Travels, and today I am showing you one of the very beautiful attraction of Bali, that is Tanalot Temple. This is 15th century temple and it is located at Indian Ocean, which is a black sand sea. It is almost 20,300 years before, when the volcano was erupted in one of the very famous mountain Batur here. That's the reason the sand of this place is black color, so it is not good for swimming. But this temple is very beautifully located just close to the beach. If you see, this is behind me, this is the temple. And the myth and the story behind the temple is that once upon a time in 15th century, there was a epidemic in nearby area, so people were falling sick, a lot of animal died, people died. So one of the saints, he did one puja archana here on the cliff of this small cliff, and he got a weapon, and with the help of the weapon people got cured. And even today also, when anything happens wrong, especially if any disease happens and people are falling sick, they do the puja of this weapon and they take it around to the city, to the whole city, and they feel that they are blessed and the ill and everything negative energy goes away from this city. So very nice place, and I hope that you will liking this video. Please like and share this video at my channel. See you soon.